I just amazing. Auckland is always very busy. And as you see, Burundians. Me, I'm Burundian anyway. I told you. Yeah. So at our home, we don't have this kind of massive rubbish cars. So no traffic lights, no massive jams, you know.
Okay.
And we do expect every time, you know, traffic not to be like such kind of massive way.
Okay.
And we do communicate with many people in terms of transport. Sometimes, you know, you just walk for a couple of hours and travel quite a long distance. Before we didn't even have, you know, mobile phones, so we should just like call, go to see your aunt, uncle, and travel more than 1,000 kilometers. So, yeah, it's kind of not a lifestyle here, actually. But I do like Auckland.
Yeah.
Do you?
Because of multicultural. Yeah,
it's diverse.
Yeah, diverse. Yeah.
The government does not accept multicultural. They only say it's diversity.
Yes.
So by culture, it's just Maori, Pakeha, the two.
Yeah.
Travel. Yeah, we have to just, you know, raise up our identity, especially Mount Roscoe. Matroska is just more diverse, and we do accept me. Expect me, you know, many people to.
You live in Mount Roscoe?
No, I do just go most of the time there.
Okay.
Three Kings.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where do you live now?
Three Kings, Mount Eden.
Three Kings? Yeah, that's a nice place.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place. I live in a tough mountain, and I can view at least 300 degrees for Auckland.
Yeah.
I like telling my people back home that. Our place is not just like, you know, Auckland has become very very expensive, and it's not just like before when I came a couple of years ago.
Mm-hmm.
The housing was just like cheaper, transport, things like that. But now the overcrowding, and not overcrowding, let's say, but it's expensive.
Yes, yes.
Expensive. This must be Western Northern Motorway, isn't it?
Yeah, this is Northwestern Motorway. Yeah.
When I came there, we had it around only two lanes or three. But now, as you see, the government keeps just bidding and so many cars. And
So many cars. And a new report, I think another extra 7,000 cars. For a month adding
so bad.
To the traffic?
So bad. I would be expecting the New Zealand government to think about hybrid cars.
Yes.
Maybe using a Camry hybrid or a Prius.
Yep.
Those are very economic, and they do not just produce so many pollutions.
It's an
eco-friendly car, yeah. It's just so cool. Well, it's beautiful in the sunny days today, isn't it?
Yeah, it's beautiful. Sunny day, yeah, lovely. It's lovely.
And I do hope that the summertime will be awesome, because last year was just raining every single moment.
Yeah. So you got a family?
Yes, I do.
Born here,
but they just pretend to be Kiwis, actually. Just have like Kiwis, if you call them.
My son, he's born here as well.
Oh, that's cool. So he just got, he made that the passport.
Yeah.
Have the privilege, all this kind of support which his government provided.
Yeah.
But it's very hard for people who are not citizens here.
Mm-hmm.
Especially Chinese struggle a lot.
Yeah.